There's a little story about the Hatchetfield Ape Man. He was born someplace in the fucking woods. He is tall, he is short, he is good or bad at sports. The point is that nobody knows. All I know about the Hatchetfield Ape Man, he's an ape man. We talked politics and how we leaned left and right. Ooh. He has two left feet, but he dances the can-can.
He can.
Are you even listening?
He can.
He weighs 24 tons, but he's rather slight.
Nothing?
Okay. He eats meat, he eats grass, he gets tons of ape ass. And honestly, why do you care? If you wanna know how the legend himself began, ask the ape.
This is so stupid. He's not even real.
Man.
He's a real nice guy that could rip off your face.
Wait, what was that? He could rip off your face? No.
Wait.
Face.